gambled on cards and on horses. I've gambled on coins that are tossed. I've gambled on dice and roulette wheels. Sometimes I've won, but mostly I've lost. I've gambled for peanuts and matches. I've gambled for big stakes and small. I've gambled to come out a winner, but I usually come out with nothing at all. So why in the heck do I gamble? I've known all along I can't win, but something inside, maybe weakness or pride, keeps telling me never give in. For I reckon that life's one big gamble. You need luck just to get through each day. I may not be ahead, but at least I'm not dead, and I intend staying that way. Now I've gambled on stocks and been busted. I've gambled on shares and been hanged. I've gambled on raffles and lotteries, and the luck I've been having all seems to be bad. I've gambled with other folks' money. I've gambled with other men's wives. I've gambled that I could run faster than angry cane farmers with cane-cutting knives. So why in the heck do I gamble? I've known all along I can't win, but something inside, maybe weakness or pride, keeps telling me never give in. For I reckon that life's one big gamble. You need luck just to get through each day. I may not be ahead, but at least I'm not dead, and I intend staying that way. Why in the heck do I gamble? I've known all along I can't win, but something inside, maybe weakness or pride, keeps telling me never give in. 'Cause I reckon that life's one big gamble, but I'd give it away if I could. And if somebody told me I couldn't, if I got the right odds, I bet that I could.